if you have a pen or any touch input device like a Wacom tablet, so you can draw your sketches by using a sketch ink tool. So if your sketching toolbar is not on, so you can go into the tabs and then you can right click on them and go into the tabs and then you can sketch the sketch ink tab here. And look here, you can see sketching tab, and in the sketching tab in the ribbon section you can see there are multiple of options. The first thing is you can choose different colors, whatever color you want to type or write. So you can choose your colors and then you can change the size of the sketch, whatever you want, how thick or how thin you want. And then the next thing is you can just draw by clicking on it. And then the next thing is eraser, you can erase from them. And there is a select if you want to select an identity.
Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video and you would find a link of my course where I have over 10 hours of videos in which I have explained each and every command in a very detailed video. Or if you have any projects or assignments, so feel free to write me on my email, which is given into the description of this video. Thank you.
And the next thing is power modify. Like it's a really powerful tool. Like if you are drawing a rectangle and if you want to just cut the corner, so it's gonna automatically fit a chamfer there. So it's a really powerful tool. Other than that, you have rulers, protractors. So if you want to have a pretty straight line, you can use these things. Or another thing is ink with touch, so you can change by the touch, you can change the ink style and anything. Okay, the next option is auto shape. So like if you are trying to draw a rectangle or triangle, so automatically the shape is gonna come in front of you and it's gonna give you an option. Like if you are you trying to draw a rectangle or triangle or whatever. And same in this way, there is a auto sketch identities, like by just following your the pattern of your drawing, so it's gonna suggest few nice options. Like if you want to draw this, so you can draw like this. And the next thing is auto supplying, which is pretty same. And then it also have instant 2D and shaded sketch contour, so you can select whatever the contour you want, and this is normal to the sketch. But unfortunately right now I don't have any touch input device, so I'm not gonna show you or I'm not gonna demonstrate here. But if someone has, so you can just go and you can try.
And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.